I'm starting to get chain sick.
Careful! The mirages here mean the business!
Good! Because the stronger they are, the stronger they can make us. Right, Lon?
Right.
Hope we catch up to Wynn in time.
Another sister.
What's this?
I knew you were okay. I mean, we've seen plenty of contraptions like this.
Uh-huh. Don't pretend like you weren't freaked out.
With these devices, it shouldn't take us anywhere near as long to make it to the top.
But from now on, don't touch anything without checking with me first. You got that?
Yep, got
it. What did I just say?
Oops. I'll be good. Kidding me? We did it!
That wasn't so bad.
I'm sorry.
For what?
I give up. I don't want to climb this thing anymore.
Hey, it's too early to give me up!
If Wynn can make the climb, then we can make it too. At least I hope so.
Can you tell us more about the X9 Knights?
They're no good nefarious the meanies who want to fill in a crow's worlds with hatred.
Well, that much goes without saying.
Thank you.
No fair sneaking up on us.
You kid. That was a good fight.
Victory!
We beat him once, we can beat him again.
I don't think that Brandalus guy was even trying before.
Well, so what? I wasn't trying either.
Thanks, Lon. That's the good to know.
Yeah, very encouraging.
Hey, what can I say?
Else about those three heralds?
Nothing the first hand. They have the...
There's that many of them? Dude!
Not only that, the ones with names at... Each is responsible for the destroying many of Inacro's the worlds.
Didn't...
Of course they'd have tried. Without the champions, the whole Googleplex of worlds would have fallen.
But wait, don't all three of the heralds have names?
They sure the do. We've heard them call each other by those names. I've never seen three of them in one place.
Well, don't worry. We have the champions and a whole host of mirages to help us.
Right. So come on. Let's get this done.
This is it.
The final stronghold.
Castle X9.
The silence is giving me the heebie-jeebies.
All the same, way the too creepy.
Look at this. It's just...
beyond description.
It's too strange to belong in this world.
Sometimes I think you are too. But, yeah. Sometimes I think You are too. But, yeah.
Remember, we're probably inside the one of the Herald's thresholds, if not all three.
Don't even pretend you forgot what that is. So, we're already inside the danger zone?
I think the so. They're powerful enough to recreate bits and the pieces of their own worlds inside the threshold. Just the like this.
Wait, but that means if we go kaput...
I might not be the able to rewind you to safety. You have to be very the careful.
Thresholds are more than just barriers, aren't they?
Technically, they're more like a powerful force field, inside of which the world's rules can be the bent and great feats performed.
So, whenever we step through a threshold, we're stepping inside someone else's private world?
That's the right! But for someone to create a world this physical, this real inside their threshold, they would have to expend a tremendous amount of energy. Not just anyone can do it.
All that soul crystal being sent here.
Right. It's, probably doing the,
It's okay, Lon. You don't have to contribute. Well, whatever form a threshold takes...
That's the right. And you may not have the noticed,
whoa, really?
Huh? I think...
All this info must have finally blown his mind.
Many mirages here. Doesn't the Federation worry about sharing a castle with them?
Somehow I doubt it. After all, a wolf no-
They don't stand a chance against the King of Bahamut! There's just the something about him that feels fundamentally the different than the other two heralds. The X9 Knight's threshold is to the strong! I can't make a gate here! If things get the hairy, let's retreat.
Isn't that the carbuncle that...
I'm ready when you are.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Did we beat him?
I don't feel his presence.
Hopefully that means he's gone from the castle, if nothing else.
Right.
How far does this go, anyway?
Vaughn, just keep it cool.
Sorry, I'm just so excited we're finally gonna beat those guys that I'm getting impatient.
Thank you.
Don't let your guard down just because we're...
Yeah!
All right! Mirages to find here?
Oh, yeah, this place is the best.
Two. We're getting a little bit closer to them every step that we...
Ah! Huh? What's the matter, Tama?
Nothing. Something just that gave me a start. That's all that it was. Please, the promise me, you'll be the careful.
Tama, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Their threshold is just way too the strong. Like they're invalidating... the existence. They must really the hate me.
I can't bear to see you in pain. Please go back.
But I can't Echo the back, the three of us are a team. And a crow told me to look after you.
Well, you'll be here in spirit, and that's what counts. We'll call you if we get into trouble.
Please? For us, okay?
Oh, all right. But stay on the guard. You still have no idea who you're dealing with.
Hey, we can handle them. I mean, come on. We've held our own against almost everything we faced.
Right. And don't forget, he's got me. We'll be fine.
All right, if you're the with him...
What? I'm no good on my own?
That goes without the saying.
Dude, ouch!
Okay. Well, if you're sure, I guess I'll head the back. See you soon! All the right?
Yep. You know it.
Bye.
So, the final leg. Lon, you ready?
Yeah. Let's thrash those heralds, so we can finally go home.
Right.
Sorry, but this might not end well for you.
Let's...
No trouble at all.
Victory!